forever because of the load times. But, you know, it finally is working. So, hello, everyone. Everyone as in no one, because no one's watching as of right now. But, let's just do customization for now. So that's acquired from multiplayer, rare armor core. Okay, armor hall, huh? Weapons bench, MK50 sidekick, battle rifle, commando, huh? The weapon core, sniper, bulldog, hydra. I don't know why that's a cool name though. I've been trying so hard to avoid spoilers for this game. Like, there's so many videos of people I watch that just recording and stuff. Okay, that's normal. That's different. Razorback. Gun Goose. The Rocket Hog. Okay, everything seems normal. Body and AI. That's new. Okay. You can do different things with your arms. That's interesting. Okay, well let's make my left arm that. That's pretty cool. And left leg that. Okay. Whatever that did. AI model? What the heck? Got little AIs. Umu, Ferret, Cirque, Butler. I like this one. I like Cirque. UNSC. Can I not equip that one? Huh. Oh, I have to press X. Duh. AI color? Obviously that. So armor hall, as of right now, nothing. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, you have different coatings. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. You could choose different helmets. None of these are unlocked right now. You could do different visors, different chests. Basically, everything can be customized except for there's only palettes for your armor. You can't pick an individual thing, which I guess is new, so it's okay. Knee pads. Huh. Cool. And then there's a shop. Okay, there's a battle pass. How do I check out the battle pass? Glass hand collection. It's just red colors, and then the mayhem. I definitely saw this coming. If this game's gonna be free to play, there's gonna be a bunch of things, like a shop. It's not too bad, though. As long as you can earn stuff normally. So, how do I check out the battle pass? Oh, why? So, you got challenge swap. You have to get a challenge swap from the thing. You get aviator. You get a color. XP boost, rampant, challenge swap, just an armor piece overall, which is interesting. You get different colors. Okay, so, and this is a battle pass, so you can get the battle pass, and then you could have it forever, if I remember, which is honestly pretty cool. So I guess we'll do multiplayer now. Sorry, I haven't been feeling well. I got pretty cold, bad cold right now. So anything goes crazy in my voice, you know why? This is crazy. It's nothing mind-boggling right now, but I still haven't played the game. You can buy the battle pass? What's the point in doing that right now? Season 0 Battle Pass. Okay. Let's go into our first game. This will be interesting. Oh man. Oh, you can like, oh, doesn't matter, we're in a game. That's an interesting load thing, it's just that thing on the top left. That's not very anything crazy. I like loading screens that have something cool with it, but you know, that's fine. Huh. I'm so excited. I've been waiting for this like forever. And I'm not too sure how many other people got into the tech preview, but it's pretty sick on Xbox too. Like I could have gone on the PC, but I didn't want to. I really wanted to play this on console because that's what I'd be playing it on. Connection lost. Where's Academy? That's odd. Okay, so let's try this again, I guess. I'm not too sure what happened there, so that's weird.
Game chat,
just in case. Oh, I got into a game! No way!
We're the eagle. No mercy!
What the hell? No mercy? It's a girl?
Enemies on me.
That's new.
Another one down.
Maybe because that's... Okay, so... Sensitivity's kind of low. First kill of Halo Infinite. This probably isn't going to look as good as it would on the new consoles, but that's, I gotta work with what I got. So how do I melee? Probably not melee in general. What the? Dude, I got two kills right now. Oh. Spike grenades.
Can't touch this.
Watch this. I'm definitely gonna, I'm changing the sensitivity. It's gonna be like my other. Oh, I could have assassinated him. I forgot. I don't know what to do in this game.
Yard sale.
Oh. Ooh. I still got the same dude.
Yard sale.
Oh, I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Let's not talk about that. Oh, man. Here, let me change the sensitivity real quick. Whoa, this looks dope. Hold the crouch. Hold the zoom. Keyboard, mouse, video. Sensitivity. The other view. Updated to like 90. Audio. UI. Where is it? Did I miss it? Inverlook.
Overshield inbound.
Sensitivity. Okay. We'll put it to 6. That's fine.
Overshield available.
Still very slow, but it's okay. Why is the HUD so small?
Reload.
That's what I'm worried about. Can I make the HUD bigger? I guarantee I could. Oh man.
Oh brother, this guy stinks!
Okay, you can't change the HUD. That's kinda suck. Oh! What happened? Don't tell me I disconnected. That would be unfortunate. What the heck? Okay. Try to get into another game, I guess. It has potential. It definitely does. I personally
Slayer.
It's gonna be free on Game Pass, which is the thing that gives you a bunch of games to do for like $10. Ooh, damn. Hey, they look cool. I'm just a normal boy. Eagle again. I like that. I like how it's customized, how that is, like where you can have your customization instead of just blue, red, like the colors that for the teams. I really like that. Before, the only thing you could see is when you're playing Recall or Infection. Oh man, we screwed him up. What's the skewer? What does this do? What the heck? Is it like a thing that shoots like a giant like missile? Or like a spear? Let me shoot this thing. Let me actually find some ways to...
Yikes,
oh.
That's brutal!
Oh! Yeah, so the spear's talking. That's interesting. What is the point of picking how it looks? Oh yikes. Watch this. Oh, 360.
Pulse carbine acquired.
Oh, maybe the AIs have different voices. Oh, okay. So this is definitely already better than real fights. Tech review. Having way more fun than I would at like playing Halo 5. But that's just me. I'm not a huge fan of Halo 5.
Drop well deployed. Cover me.
Oh man. Okay.
Enemies below.
So here, active camo.
Active camo.
I feel like
inbound.
Okay. So grenade is that? Oh, LB is grenade.
Frag.
Gotcha.
Obtained.
RB is to put down the little thing I got.
Active camo available.
Aha. This is actually a lot of fun.
Tango's closing in.
Tango's closing in. Oh. I'm so good at this game. I almost died. Oh man, that was embarrassing. This is already better gameplay than my other Halo Reach video. To be fair, that was on PC, on my laptop, and I'm not the greatest with that. And consoles is a lot more comfortable, at least for me. I think I might change that a bit. LB is my grenade instead of RB the tactical. Skewer? Is it those like spike grenades from Roots? Ooh, no, this is the skewer.
Skewer's ours.
That is such a weird way. Is this new? Like, brand new? Oh, I'm dead. See, if you want to use the skewer to its max potential, you actually have to hit the enemy. Oh. What was that? I did something. Oh, I aimed. What's the D-pad do? Oh, that drops it.
Let's get to skewering.
Okay. So this is interesting. I can't find anyone because they're all killing them.
Reloading.
Seems too good at the game.
No scope.
Skewer.
Nearing victory.
Active camo.
This is too fun. This is actually way too fun. Oh. Well, it's fun when you can actually be good at the game.
Active camo available.
That's one thing about Halo is you can get weak. Oh, is there assassinations in this? Because I swear I held the melee button when I hit his back. I hope there's assassinations, because that was like one of the coolest part of Halo. Getting behind him. Getting the living crap out of him. Probably should have dropped a skewer. There we go. Oh! Press down on D-pad and you scan the area. Up on D-pad, thanks.
Okay.
And that opens up the menu. And that opens up the scoreboard. Which I don't need to see it because 49-5. So we are definitely winning. Let me see where I'm at. Oh, last place. Oh. 9 kills. I'd say that's decent. I mean, we are destroying them. They're 2-2-1. You teabag, of course you can. I was so toxic. I'm sorry. Oh man. That was an actual full game of Halo Infinite. And we won. That's amazing. That was a little underwhelming. That's okay. Okay, alright. Thanks for telling me. Wait, what do you mean I lost connection?
Bruh.
Alright. Let us turn the volume down. I was thinking of doing that. I just needed someone to tell me. Is that better? Okay, good. Change the sensitivity 8, so that, let's see how that goes. Desquire 1. Short moto. Ooh, what the heck? He's got like a red arm. Oh. Mega disliker. I think that tonal blue guy is the coolest one. I'm just saying.
Let's do the best little slayer we can be!
Let me see what 8 does. Ooh, I like. I like 8. 8's pretty cool. Actually, maybe a little too fast.
Gain the lead.
What do 6.5? That's supposed to be like a 360 no scope game, unless you want it to be. I never play Halo like that. What the f- Wait, what? You see that? What the heck? He flew. Oh, that was great. What the heck was that? Oh, that was awesome. Yeah, the ragdoll! Oh my god, that was amazing. This freaking fisted him into the next dimension. And I... I really like the guns. The pistol is amazing in this game.
Oh. Shield available.
Thank you, Sphere. Oh, there is sliding. Okay, I guess there is sliding. Yeah, actually. Like, if genuinely that wasn't a glitch and it was supposed to do that, I would love this game. If you melee and they go flying every single time, I would literally love this game.
Targets are over there.
I want to try it again. Oh, he got sniped.
Way to victory.
Oh man, dude, team, chill out. What is up with my team and just completely destroying the others?
Acquired.
Oh my gosh. That's a
boot. S7 sniper available.
What's that? Come here. There is ragdoll physics and it's amazing. Okay, that is awesome. That's one good thing. So the gameplay is very, very not very fast, but really cool. Actually really enjoyable. It seems balanced, nothing like Halo 5 where you get a gun and then you have every gun. As long as you pick them up. just like every other hill. It's really, it's this. This is cool. I like this. Just the fact that you can't change the UI to make it bigger. It's a little sad, but. Oh, that is a cool freaking spectator thing.
Overshield available.
Oh. My favorite game was Reach, so if anything's like is anything like Reach, I'm a little biased. But this is definitely different. Oh,
taking fire.
There's a shotgun? Melee only? Okay. Alright, I'll do that. That sounds like fun.
Over there, hostiles in sight.
I just gotta get really close to him though. That's so there is a slight mechanic. I like that though, actually. They said they might add wall running. Is that a thing? Nope. That'd be crazy if there was a wall running. I'm kinda glad there isn't, so I don't have to worry about shooting people off of walls. Oh, he's dead. How am I supposed to do melee only? Wait, watch this. No. Oh, that's great. 47 to 11, where am I? To bottom of the leaderboard, let's go. People are already tryharding the game. I mean, I figured it's been out for a day now, since the tech preview came out yesterday, but I wasn't able to play it because it was banned. Steaktacular? Wait, what? Is that new? That was a little underwhelming. It went so fast. I wish they would make that a little. Oh, yes, sir.
Slayer.
Oh, we're in a game. All right. What should I do? Should I just play normally? Should I do melee only? Should I do pistol only? Okay.
Spartan down.
Season your steak. Halo demo. Infinite seasoning the steak. Just Master Chief with like a certain season, and then he's just seasoning the steak. You're gonna die. I didn't even get the kill. That's unfortunate.
The lead.
Woohoo!
Drop wall is up.
Fire. Oh. Yeah, so there's no assassination. Ooh-hoo-hoo. They don't call me hello guy for nothing. It's so great. I love the melee in this game. I've always loved it. This one is
killing spree.
You good? Why are they all blue? I would assume they were their own colors, or maybe they just didn't change the default ones. Ooh, Nidor. I don't know. It looks the exact same. Like, there's no different. Oh. You're dead.
Woohoo! Active camo inbound.
I think it died. Okay. Hello there. Oh. You ain't got nothing on this. Let me get these grenades. Ooh. So is everyone just blue? I swear, everyone I've seen on the enemy team is just blue, and that's kind of weird because I thought it was just customization. My red team? No, I'm blue. I'm actually top of the leaderboard! Guys, I'm doing it! Inbound. Skewer, huh? You know I love me some skewers.
Way to victory.
I love me some skewers. What's this?
Enemies hurt.
I completely missed. Wow. Maybe I'm not good with the skewer. I should probably drop it. Teabag the skewer. Oh, hello there, Grandma. Oh, you're a little scared, aren't you? Oh, where is he? Did he just kill both? That was so sad.
Taking damage.
Active camo inbound.
Where? I've never had active camo. Oh, invisible. Oh. I don't need active camo to go invisible. I'm already invisible.
Nearing victory.
Oh. Oh yeah. What are you gonna? Oh, oh, oh! You hit him. You hit him. He's dead. You're dead too. See you later. The ragdoll is so great. Why is the only thing I've ever gotten is this damn thing?
My bag.
I don't even use it. Oh, commando! I haven't used this gun yet. This is the assault rifle, the new one. Oh my god, oh my gosh! What is happening? That was so bad! Oh my god! Yeah, I saw that. I got too much power. That was horrible. We don't talk about that. I'm never using the commando again.
Got a drop wall.
I'll stick to the other weapons. Like the skewer, my favorite weapon.
Steaktacular.
Steaktacular.
Woohoo!
Is that their way of like winner chicken dinner? I don't get why the loading screen is just those dots. You see that, right? The dots on the left, on the top left. It's just dots. Such a boring loading screen.
What?
It was worth. Hey, revive me. Hey, I have ray gun. Hey. What a bad guy. Cougar carry. It would be a first. Oh. I really should probably use that to my advantage. Oh, that's three people. Wait a minute. Oh, I got someone. Is this Destiny 3? Yes, this is Destiny 3.
Grab the drop wall.
Destiny 3 looks a lot like Halo. It's really odd. But you know, I see the direction they're going. It's so crazy. Oh my god, oh my gosh. Haha, dude! Oh! That was awesome! Can we get some pogs in the chat? I know you can. Yeah.
Woohoo!
Spike obtained.
Good job. Skewer. Good job, guys. I'm gonna take that. I don't know what this one does specifically.
Skewer available. He's dead.
Ooh, the skewer. I'm going back up.
Killing spree.
Woohoo. Yeah, you give me the skewer, uh-huh. My skewer. Not yours. I'm just hogging the skewer. Oh, watch this. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no. Oh man, just a fucking giant metal rod just goes through that guy's skull. That was very satisfying. Oh man, oh man, no. Oh, that's not satisfying. That was three people. Guys, stop arguing. Any pog is okay. We don't like toxicity in my streams. Oh, watch me. Oh, they got him. Not cool. Can't really slide that much, I should. His teammate. Yeah, you're taking damage. Uh-oh.
Enemies on me.
Come on, he's dead. I don't know how I didn't get the kill. Okay, good job, team. You're doing great. How am I still carrying? I have less kills than that guy. Oh, because the assist. That makes sense. Just a helpful guy. Just a helpful guy. Oh, you broke your back. Damn. Enemies hurt. Well, then help them by killing them. Get up. Yeah.
Power items on the way.
Hey guys, look. The guys, look. The skewer. 5 seconds. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Skewer time. Oh yeah. I'm gonna skewer your mom.
Another one down.
Overshield. Oh yeah. What are you gonna do? No, the guy got overshot. Uh-oh. I wasn't expecting him to meet. Oh, I hit him. We won. Did I carry? No. I got third place. Might as well delete Halo Infinite now. Lady Killer. Tono Cougar 166666. Runpoint Movie and Monkey Toe Ninja.
Let's be the best little slayer we can be.
I think we won. I honestly think we won. Monkey Toe Ninja and Lady Killer. The skewer. My all-time favorite weapon. Oh, he's dead. What a poor lad. Another game was. I hope they not funny when I miss, because then I have to reload. Watch this. This is gonna be bad. That was not badass. That was me in confusion of what the hell is going on. Yes, Jacob, this isn't campaign, because campaign is not out, okay? I mean, no, sorry, this is campaign. With multiplayer campaign, you see? If I win, then I win the entire campaign.
Wait, what the f- You see that?
Dude, the ragdoll in this game is amazing.
Lost a teammate.
Sorry, I got a little angry there. Just being the
Wait, what? I hit him. You saw that. We both should have died. That's such a bull.
Toxic. No, I'm sorry.
Enemies, I'm sorry.
Please don't report me to the devs.
So active
funny.
Camo inbound.
Oh. Active camo. Oh, you can't shoot through that. I can.
Active camo available.
Aha! I'm the superior Spartan.
Watch this. Targets are over there.
Don't watch that. That was very embarrassing. Oh, hi there. Oh no, it bounced!
I bounced!
Skewer coming. 13 seconds. Don't mind if I do.
Skewer inbound.
I got him with a grenade. And I get the skewer.
This
is
available.
My best day of the best skewer day of my life. Hours. This is cooler than my birthday.
Yikes.
Yes, it is, Fear. Yes, it is. Oh, I missed. Because he died. Don't reset. Watch this. 360 no scope. I didn't even hit him.
Oh.
Do I still have a shot? I still have one shot. 360 no scope. Yeah, I give up.
What is that? What is it? What is that? What was it glowing? We were supposed to do that.
Enemies on me.
Active camo.
So the only
inbound ones
you can use is the commando, the skewer, and that's all I've seen. That's about it. I don't know what the other weapons are. Don't tell
active
me they took out the energy
available
sword. That would be so sad. I didn't see the enemy just an energy sword in the freaking things in the guns. So. That better be added later.
Killing spree.
Woohoo!
Where am I at? Third place. Man, this is the only map I've been playing, huh? Ha 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 ha! You suck, you. I didn't even kill my teammate. Out of ammo. That's the commando. But that's not the commando, that's the battle rifle.
Pew, 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 pew.
The burst rifle. Ah, yes, my favorite gun.
Pew, 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 pew.
I was totally on purpose. Stared at him while he just was waiting to die by the grenade.
Woohoo!
You guys like my prosthetic arm? It's pretty cool. I like the arm. Prosthetics are cool. I like losing limbs.
That's one reliable weapon.
Yes, it is.
Steaktacular!
Woohoo!
I have not lost a single match. Unless I did, I don't remember. I lost one. Alright, I think that's a good, this is a good time to leave it off. You guys, you satisfied with the Halo Infinite gameplay? Can I? Alright. Ultimate Attack said yes. What about you, I Am Weird? Alright. Okay. Yes, Jacob? You lost. I did lose a game. From the first one I played, right? Yes, I remember when Hitler played Halo Infinite Tech Preview. Alright. Well. Thanks for watching. I guess I'll see you later.